for showing up.
Donovan Daniels, you see Beau James there. Very cocky, very arrogant. Yeah, he got Hercules to put up the managerial rights to EWP, the entire promotion. So for right now, we're working for Beau James. Timekeeper has said he's not going to start because the antics going on in the ring with Beau James and Donovan Daniels. He's not going to start keeping time until the first collar and elbow tie. Start of this match. Finally, they tap collar and elbow in the center of the ring. The crowd applauding that maneuver in and of itself. This match underway. And Young backs away. Takedown, and so infuriated by what's going on in the ring right now. They are trying to inject a little home cooking into the situation. This is infuriating. You got Bo James. Over there. I own this promotion, therefore, he's basically made it into his big toy. Basically, Daniel stumbled over at him, and Steve-O reacted defensively and protected himself. We've seen four hip tosses, and Donovan Daniels has been the victim of all four. They tie up again, collar and elbow in the center of the ring. Finally, action underway. And wait a minute, James is over here. Whoa! And Young, Daniels just clocked the boss of EWP. And James is not happy.
Five minutes expired in office. 5 minutes.
great. Here comes James over there. He's going to run back. Breast ice. Oh, my God. And James just clocked his own partner, Donovan Daniels. This is absolutely ridiculous. I'll tell you, guys like this, and I'm sorry, folks, but as long as I'm behind this microphone, I'm going to tell you like you see it. Guys like this are a dark spot on professional wrestling. You know, you have great ones like Ric Flair, Terry Funk, Harley Race, who stood in there toe-to-toe and went at it tooth and nail. And then you have guys like this. Look at him, grabbing him there again. And again. And then you got David Young. That meeting of the minds was brought to you, ladies and gentlemen, by GoToMeeting.com. GoToMeeting.com, facilitated this time by David Young, who provided a meeting for Beau James and Donovan Daniels. GoToMeeting.com. All right. That was pretty cute right there. And now, James ordering Young back. Has lost total control of the situation. Soprano, courtesy of David Young. Inverted atomic drop, and sometimes things happen. Well, James takes his shot at him as well. Daniels really caught him in a corner with that right hand, or excuse me, that left hand, and then Beau James clocked him as he was leaning on the ropes. Remember, fans, a super spectacular card of wrestling action this next week, right here in Morristown. Daniels now, right on top of things, as he goes to work on David Young. And now Beau James with an elbow, and that looked like it was across the throat. Daniels now, one, two, no sir. Reverie Steve-O right in there checking the action. And now Daniels with a nerve hold. Pressure Young in a world of pain as he's trying to make a maneuver to get himself out of this predicament. But Daniels right on top of him, clamping down. Young now. There's an elbow to midsection by Young and another. He moves into the ropes. And Daniels caught him with a knee to the breadbasket. David Young in a world of trouble. Lateral press, he hooked the leg, one. Almost a three right there. A two count for sure. Beau James encouraging his man from the outside of the ring area. And going to work on his man is Donovan Daniels. That was a blatant knee across the throat. And the referee all over him about it too. Daniels now, very cocky, very arrogant. He's got the match in total control. David Young in a world of trouble. Elbow smash with authority. Again, a lateral press. Again, two. Oh, almost a three right there. And Daniels has to feel that things are going his way. Daniels now. Drives his man into the corner. Daniels with a boot to the midsection on Young. Young's trying to cover up and protect himself, but to no avail. And there's Beau James again in the corner. All over his man, Beau James. And there's a right hand again. Daniels hooks the leg, one, we get two, no sir. Man alive, the referee's hand coming down almost for a three count. You saw how close it was right there. David Young, just millimeters away, just centimeters away, just inches away from being pinned right there by Donovan Daniels. Beau James, watching intently. You see him in the corner there to your left. Daniels, and the referee needs to watch because Daniels will try to move that elbow down and move that to a choke position. Especially now. That looks like a choke position right there. And a referee, Young trying to get loose. This crowd cheering on David Young. Daniels. Oh, that could be it right there. Young looks like he might be out. Indeed. Young, it looks like the body's gone limp. That may be it right there. The arm going up one more time. Young is still in this thing. I don't know how. David Young trying to pull it together. Trying somehow to get itself together. Moves to a sitting position. He's got the leverage broken now. Jawbreaker! Jawbreaker! Oh, what a kick by David Young! But he hit his head as he went for the kick. Young hit his head going up for that kick, and both men are down on the mat. Young now. Daniels to his feet, crawling up, hanging on the ropes. A wild swing by Daniels, blocked by Young. And Daniels again with a swing, blocked by Young, one of his own. Young now moving up. Oh, used the ropes for momentum. And Young now with a series of clotheslines. And David Young is going crazy, like a windmill in a tornado. David Young now trying to set his man. It may be time. Boot to the midsection. Snaps in play. One, three, and two. No, sir. And now Young. Reversal there by Daniels. Fly across body. One. Beau James knocked the referee out. And now Beau James coming in there and attacking. Beau James attacking. David Young. And now David Young. Hooks the leg. Steve O's there.